We have a very distinguished guest, President Law from USF, is coming to speak to our students.
I went to Forest Hills, and when I thought about how I got my start, and I remember coming here and being inspired by the teachers. And even in times where I felt that perhaps I was not going to accomplish what I wanted, I remembered what they said: you can accomplish anything you want to set your mind to. And that always let me have the idea that I could succeed. The University of South Florida is the university for this community, and we just wanted to come out in full force and show what we have available and inspire these young people to stay in school, focus on their dreams, and come to the university, and let's figure out how they have a great, productive life. I was astounded at how many of them had really audacious goals, being in astrophysics and doctors and all manner of opportunities for them. And that's what education does, that's what a university does for you. It opens your eyes to the opportunities. I just wanted them to see that there's so many things out there, that all they have to do is just kind of find the thing that they have that passion for and go after it.
The takeaway today is hopefully for kids to understand that there are all kinds of opportunities, so they just have to continue to work hard and make sure that they are making the best choices for their future. And of course, selfishly, we hope that that is a path at USF.